Gavin, and thank you for the hot spot.